The United States says it's well aware of North Korea's latest missile launch and is monitoring the situation closely. That's according to the U.S. State Department responding to an inquiry by Seoul-based Yonhap News Agency. After Pyongyang fired two projectiles on Thursday, the U.S. said it's continuing to keep watch and is consulting closely with its allies in that region. The U.S. has given a similar response to North Korea's previous missile launches over the past year.